What a great day, man.
Listen, you got to thank Ryan for inviting you, for having you here and experiencing this.
I'm honored to be here amongst the greats.
Yeah, Eddie Reynoso in the house, the trainer of the year.
I know. I don't deserve to be here, but...
No, I didn't say that. That's...
I know, I'm saying it.
But it's the best place to be right now. You have Canelo, Ryan. Yeah?
Trainer of the year. Fighter of the year. I feel like Canelo.
The face of boxing, pound for pound king.
We have two weight classes.
How'd you meet Ryan, by the way?
How did we meet? He went to my house when I used to live in Victorville.
No.
We had a bunch of mutual friends, too.
But that's how long ago it was. I lived in Victorville, he came to the crib.
I was like, what's
he
good?
He's in my garage.
Yeah.
The boy from the garage, and now look at him.
Back.
If you have a dream, Ryan, don't give up. You know, I talked to Leo yesterday. They got evicted for not having money for rent. And he used to walk 10 miles to the gym every day as a kid. 10 miles as a kid.
Let's
do it, bro. I'm down.
I didn't know who you were.
Your thoughts on the first day?
Very impressive, because Jake is a natural athlete. Boxing is a very tough sport. It's very, very difficult. And professional fighters don't adjust. Ryan, the professional fighters pick up changes fast in boxing? They don't.
Hey, yo, what up?
So the fact,
Blanca, I love you guys. Thank you so much for the support. Shout out to your brother. Let's go.
But look, Jake is very motivated. He has KSI in his mind. He wants to avenge his brother's fight. I thought Logan won anyways and got robbed, but what do I know? But he's motivated. He's in the right camp. With good people, he has superstars around him, and when you're around superstars, it rubs off. So I think he went. It's only the beginning. It's the first step. It's a marathon, not a sprint.
Thank you so much for the support.
Do you know he has a pet crocodile? Jake, Oscar has a pet crocodile. Legit, a real croc.
How big is it?
It's big.
It's like what? How big is it?
Thinking what I'm thinking?
Big. I'm trying to go hang out with this. Is it nice?
It's actually pretty nice, yeah. It's not that aggressive.
Not that aggressive.
I've had it for almost 11 years.
All it needs is a little aggression.
Hey, you ever ask people?
It's attacked one of my friends.
You ever ask people, does your dog bite and they say no and then.
That's not bad.
Hey, you should go. He should feed him. He feeds him live chickens.
Got a lot of
where's it?
A lot of friends actually.
We should go.
Give him chicken.
I'm down.
We'll feed him.
Yeah, where is it?
Wow.
And then we'll see him from Northern
Mexico. Oh, okay. Not here. I thought it was here.
No, it's right by the border.
Damn, I was about to say,
I don't think it's legal to have him in.
Yeah, go. A blue kid. Yeah, you can get him.
Didn't Ali say he wrestled with the alligator?
What happened?
I wrestled with an alligator.
Stop!
And then look over here. Look over to one, two.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.